Well, the home team have a problem. They can't get goals. And actually, in the division itself, they are the lowest scorers.
Well, surely in training, they'd have been having a bit of shooting practice, more than a bit, because they've been missing the target far too many times.
Line up for the home side. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team? The shot's on!
Off the post!
Stendhal!
He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Comes the challenge. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite. Samuel! Very good stop here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Looking good, this move. Here, the challenge is a good one. And here's the shot. Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. Shut off now. On to the attack now. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, just a risk that they might get caught out. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge and he's okay now.
Good, strong tackle. Oscar Wendt. There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season. But I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they didn't play well in that earlier game. But great chance here for the visitors to take 6 points off their opponents.
Borussia Mönchengladbach in possession again. They worked hard to get that. Attacking now.
And now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Shots on here. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Shot on! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at 2-0. Made the challenge well.
that's how to tackle.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. And there goes... Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Patrick Herrmann. Samuel, attacking well here. And shoots! Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And it's gone out for a throw. Intercepted well. Vestergaard. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Here's a chance to attack. Johnson. The shot's on! What a lovely death finish that was. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. In he goes for the challenge. Substitution time, and it's Borussia Mönchengladbach who are going to make the alteration.
And here's the shot, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.